Garry Flitcroft from Manchester City was making his debut. It turned out to be one of the shortest on record. 3 minutes gone, and Flitcroft, on the edge of the penalty area, found guilty of leading with his elbow on Tony Grant. Duncan Ferguson chose to make his contribution, but the man with the last word was referee Jeff Winter. He'd been close enough to the incident to make swift, firm decisions. Yellow for Ferguson, red for Flitcroft.